What was it like to be black, woman, minister, lesbian in 1969? Amazing. My name is Reverend Crone Goddess Magora Kennedy, and I was involved in the uprising in Stonewall. And we heard on the radio there was a disturbance in Greenwich Village. The cops of that era would pull raids on the bars and take everybody out and put them in paddy wagons, arrest them, whatever. And everybody just got sick and tired of being sick and tired and said, this is enough, they're not taking it anymore. Of course, in those days, all they had was walkie-talkies. So by the time they were calling for backup, it was a little late, and the word went like wildfire through the village, and everybody was like emptying the bars and taking to the streets. After the night of the uprising, people became a little bit more confident in who they were. In those days, we were called street people. And I believe people got emboldened. And I think as the word went around the country, you know, people began to say, oh, here's a place I can go. This is something I can fight for because I am who I am. In those days, we had no idea that it was gonna go as far as it has gone. But as the years went on, people began to feel safer about being able to come out and fight for their rights. So it went from the streets, like I said, into the courthouses, marriage equality. The idea of group company coming together for people, I think is phenomenal. Sage is a place where gay elders can live and be their self. It feels really good to be among your peers. There's an openness, there's a freedom there. There's a loving compatibility there. I mean, yeah, everybody's got their differences, don't we all? But we can still come together in camaraderie. So Sage means it's like, it's almost like my heart. We've come a long way, but we've got a long way to go.